Clayton Keller with it in behind the net. Keller gets dumped on the play to the front. They score again. Christian Dvorak. Second of the game, and it's 3-0 Coyotes.
They can't handle it. And Mike Gill cannot believe what he's seeing. This is a St. Louis Blues team that isn't ready to play, isn't ready to match the work ethic. Look at the Coyotes. It's three Blues against three Coyotes down low, and the Coyotes come out with the puck. A little bit of a scramble play there. Tobias Reeder throws it in front, and Christian Dvorak, he can't believe it. His seventh goal of the season.